Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate DLC. Right, let's see what's going on here. Do we have to go back out there?
Meaning we're trapped.
All right then.
I want them to suffer. Avoid the purple thing.
Pain sensation level set to maximum.
What was that?
They figure we need a challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Oh, fair!
Oh, hello. Here we go. There we go. Yes! All right, let's bring this dude out. Do you mind? I wasn't even able to move then. There we go, yes. Oh, you! There we go. God damn it. There we go. Fire. Yes. Yeah, first let's do this. There we go. Now we're good. Who indeed?
I don't like the looks of
They're here to help.
Think you could be right about that? Oh, hello.
Subjects on site. It's time. Initiate the Tvia field test.
Sir.
Take a different tack.
Well, can't blame a girl for trying.
Now, let the games begin.
With this Greeks only policy?
This book is
get off!
Yeah, I was dodging. Okay, whatever I'm doing is having no effect. Let's assess your ass, shall we? Unable to read, member of the elite unit within Deep Ground known as whatever that word is, also referred to as Nero the Sable. He is capable of manipulating darkness, a power board of corrupted energy, and uses it to consume anything that stands in his way. He's immune to damn near everything, it seems. Cool. Let's try this. Let's try fire. Oh, we're doing some damage. I don't think so. Oh, that's not good.
How dare you? How dare you stand in my way? Where were
Phoenix down. God damn it. Oh, great. Oh, from last battle from checkpoint. I don't fucking know. Assuming from just before the last battle you were... Alright, let's do that one. Was that the right one or the wrong one? Fuck! That was the wrong one. Can't skip this bit. The control program's been compromised. Containment protocol. Nope, okay, definitely can't skip. But I need to survive long enough to summon the old guy. try that. Oh, staggered! Summon him. Oh well, at least he's gonna get a shot off at least. A mega potion. Mega potion. All right, now what's happening?
Rejoice, for you will not have to live much longer.
Come on. Oh shit, is he fallen? Oh, is he falling again? God damn it! Why? So checkpoint has to be the right one to do. No, that is the bad one. What time is it? Fuck. I have to do all stages of this fucking fight? That's bullshit. Square. Subjects on site. No. Bad game design. Initiate checkpoint CFP after each stage. So I can I have to get him to stagger before I can summon. Yeah, I remember now. I think this whole episode is just going to be this fight. Come on! Come on! For fuck's sake! fuck's sake! Stop doing that! Make me fucking waste items! This is bullshit! I fucking hate this! This is not fun! Excuse me. Can you stop doing that? It's not helping. Oh, come off it! What am I aiming at? This is ridiculous. I can't even get past the first stage now. Jesus.
Abnormal readings detected. The control program's been compromised.
Containment protocol.
You're dead.
How dare you? How dare you stand in my way?
Ah!
It's definitely not good.
Surrender to the darkness. Embrace it.
At least I got to use him all this time. That's a plus. This do? Reduce HP of enemies within range. Actually win this. I need to use this and then
it's time I brought this to you.
Behold the true beauty of darkness.
Holding back.
I
Ooh, you bastard. Can you fucking knock that off? No! Fucking course. As soon as I bring him back up, you do that shit, you... No! That's bullshit! I've got to do all that again? This is terrible game design, not having checkpoints at each stage. Right. Yes, I fucking know all this. Fucking dodge, Yuffie! What? I don't want this whole episode to be this fucking fight, but it's going to have to be.
How dare you stand in my way?
Why are these not skippable? I'm getting bored of watching this.
No, boss.
while he's distracted.
Of course he's unconscious. Sonar, no! I'm gonna try and save the summon for the third part. Yes! Right. Now we use the summon.
This is bad.
Great. Let's get out of here.
This dude sucks.
No!
Forgot how much I hate the boss battles. Especially when they're like this, with no... We have to replay it every time. Here we go. Nothing to fucking upgrade. Of course not. Why would I? Why would I have something fucking useful that I could use right now?
Get your butt over here!
You disgusting
Oh yeah, you're super scary, dude. Super scary. And again, Square, why is this not skippable? Putting up with this bullshit. Old man, can you be useful this time, please? Here we go.
Time knows no limits.
Well, at least we've got the full use out of him this time. Shit again.
Don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
If I could carry you.
You win. Sheesh.
Oh, thank Christ for that. Red, no! You're dead! I mean, I was expecting him to die, but like at the end.
Thank you.
shit. What? You want to run that by me again?
You asshole! I'm not a kid! I'm not your sister!
Oh shit, that's the plate dropping.
This is just wrong.
All right, what's going on here? Have we finished it?
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Okay. Okay, well, annoying final boss fight aside, that was a pretty decent DLC. I really enjoyed that overall. But we'll come back after. Oh no. No point coming back after the credits. There's an end of cutscene now. Hey guys.
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief. Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy. But don't worry, because I'm here to lead the way.
That's comforting.
Of course it is. All right, everyone. Hmm? Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Oh. Actually, scratch that. let's save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Like this?
Yep, just like that.
Cool.
No way! A car!
Garrett's method works.
What is it with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, ma'am.
This is a long end cutscene.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Gonna be okay?
Should be, but weird. My stomach's in knots.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move!
Jesus, it's still going.
It's been a while, huh? Long time no see. How you been? Listen. Hey. I'm back!
What? New phone has been added to the combat simulator with the ship within the Shinra building. He could be fought by choosing chapter 17 in the main story via chapter selection once you have completed the game. Oh, right. Well, wait, what? You can't leave the main menu at this time. You can now replay any chapter from the beginning by accessing the chapter section via the main menu. Be advised that if you return to the title screen without first saving your game data, you will be unable to use this data in subsequent playthroughs. Okay, well, we've saved that. Alright, well, that is apparently the end of the intermission DLC. Loved it. I mean, that last boss fight was a huge pain in the ass, but a lot that, in all likelihood, is a lot on me. I'm not a Final Fantasy expert. So, maybe I didn't pick up something that might have helped me in that fight. Either way, it was annoying as fuck, but quite a rewarding cutscene at the end, I feel. Really looking forward to the next chapter, which is probably going to be part two of the remake, in all likelihood. That's just a guess on my part. But I hope there's more DLC as well. I'm loving this. But that is the end of it. So thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.